Man, to tell you what to play, how to play.
Miami niggas used to have our own identity. Sounded like Miami niggas. Atlanta niggas sounded like Atlanta niggas. Folks from the West Coast sound like niggas from the West Coast.
Played back and did it.
Now New York niggas sounded like us niggas.
Half as much as we enjoy playing it for you. Because we got a ball.
I'm lost.
Only real music's gonna last. All that other bullshit is here today and gone tomorrow.
The Dirty DJ.
D County. For those of y'all who don't know, I am the Daddy Dollars.
The Daddy Dollars.
I would just like to say that it took me a long time. A decade and a half. To get my town and my city to where we are now.
It was a struggle.
I would like to commend all you hard workers. Yeah, you Dade County representative. Representing your city. Check it. They still tweeting about my old shit. Now I'm trending. Niggas want that old trick. But that's the young trick. I'm getting old and shit. But hell, yo, a nigga on some old shit. I'm like, damn, but where the love at? Can a nigga get a spin? It's me, it's your man's. If bad enough you don't remember me, but just had it up and I'll forever be your memories. A lot of mini me's and wannabes after me. But honestly, another me that could never be. I could've played around and laid down. I lost a lot of dogs, took falls, but never stayed down. A team player coming off the bench. We got a starting job and I've been representing ever since. How could you forget about me? Knowing slip and slide records probably wouldn't have been shit without me. And I probably wouldn't have been shit without him. But when you think about it, I was there when the shit started. Since Face told a true story. Way before the Chris sipping, living in a two stories. Three niggas in a small ass duplex. The money roll got snatched, the minor setback. But I just sat back, sip yak, smoke dank, and think like, damn, it's about to be stank. Big bank, take a little bank. And it's all over payola and the same niggas down. Know you. How could you forget about me? How could you forget about me? It felt good to get my first check. So good that I forgot to pay the IRS. Was living life like I owe you, but they like you owe us. So nigga, we owe you. That crazy boy, you owe too. And don't pay us and watch what we gon' do. We gonna penalize every goddamn dime. And we ain't leaving you alone till we leaning on your home. My life been so stressed. 12 years living with a lupus and three of them on house arrest. More court dates than concerts. And now my lawyer fees out powering all the royalties. How could you forget about me? I wanna know. How could you forget about me? I just wanna know. How could you forget about me? How could you forget about me? Yo, I wanna know. Always remember, that a friend to everyone is a friend to none. Nobody. No way. Even though some of us is better than most of us, but ain't none of us better than all of us.
Not all of us.
Remember.